Hello everyone, I'm Rahul from TechReviewPro and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to hide Snapchat from your parents on iPhone. And the good thing is that using the same method, you can hide other apps as well. So make sure you watch until the end of this video. Now, without any further delay, let's get started. First thing first, until the time of recording this video, there is no straightforward method provided by Apple to hide the apps on iPhone. So, how can we hide Snapchat from our parents? Well, there is a workaround and very few people know about this. So, let's learn the first method. Using App Library. In iOS 14, Apple introduced the App Library, and this basically organizes all of your apps at a single place. But the good thing is that you may also use the App Library to hide apps on iPhone. To do so, tap and hold the Snapchat icon and from the pop-up options, select Remove App. On the second menu, tap Remove from the home screen. And this will hide Snapchat from the home screen. And if needed, you can always find Snapchat from the app library. And further, if you need to unhide it, you can drag it and add to the home screen like you usually do. This is how to hide Snapchat from your parents. But for obvious reasons, this is not the perfect solution. Therefore, in order to completely hide Snapchat on iPhone, make sure to watch the next method. Using age restriction. Age restriction feature is the best way to hide Snapchat from your parents. Go to the settings and then tap on screen time. By default, it will not be turned on. So if you are giving this feature first try, tap on turn on screen time. On the next screen, tap continue and then select this is my iPhone option. Now tap content and privacy restriction and then toggle on the restriction button. After that, tap on content restrictions and from the various options available, choose apps and then select the age criteria. In case you are wondering, every app in the App Store has an age rating which basically defines age suitability for that app. For example, if an app is rated for 12 plus years old, then this means that the app is not suitable for the people below this age range. And the good thing is that we can leverage this same data privilege to hide Snapchat, Tinder, or any other apps on iPhone. Let me show you how. Since Snapchat is suitable for 12 plus age range, so here I need to select 9 plus. And what this will basically do is, this will hide all the apps that are suitable for the age group of 9 plus while allowing only those apps that have the age rating 9 plus or below. Therefore, Snapchat not falling in that category would be hidden. Just to confirm that, now go to the home screen and you will see that Snapchat is hidden from your iPhone. You can also check the app library and here you see that Snapchat is also hidden from here. In fact, it's hidden from your iPhone. By the way, one more thing you need to ensure that you must disable the Snapchat from Siri and search suggestions in order to complete the process. Otherwise, you might get caught up. For that, go to settings and scroll down until you find Snapchat. Now tap on this and select Siri and search. Then disable all the selections by toggling off. So this is how to hide Snapchat from your parents on iPhone. I hope this helps you. If yes, please hit that like button to let me know. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe and tap on the bell icon for more such updates. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, keep watching these videos.